Health benefits of blueberries. 1. Blueberries are low in calories, but high in nutrients. The blueberry is a flowering shrub that produces berries that are colored blue to purple, also known as blueberries. It is strongly related to similar shrubs, such as those that produce cranberries and huckleberries. Blueberries are small, around 5 to 16 millimeters, 0.2 to 0.6 inches in diameter, and have a flared crown at the end. They are green in color at first, then change to blue-purple as they ripen. These are the two most common types. 1. Highbush blueberries are the most commonly grown species in the US. 2. Lowbush blueberries are often referred to as will blueberries. They are typically smaller and richer in some antioxidants. 2. Blueberries are the king of antioxidant foods. They protect our bodies from damage by free radicals, unstable molecules that can damage cellular structures and contribute to aging and diseases like cancer. Blueberries are believed to contain the highest antioxidant capacity of all commonly consumed fruits and vegetables. The main antioxidant compounds in blueberries belong to a large family of polyphenols called flavonoids. One group of flavonoids in particular, anthocyanins, is thought to be responsible for much of the beneficial health effects. They have been shown to directly increase antioxidant levels inside the body. 3. Blueberries reduce DNA damage, which may help protect against aging and cancer. Oxidative DNA damage is part of everyday life. It is said to occur tens of thousands of times per day in every single cell in the body. DNA damage is part of the reason we grow older, and it also plays an important role in the development of diseases like cancer. Because blueberries are high in antioxidants, they can help neutralize some of the free radicals that cause damage to our DNA. 4. Blueberries may lower blood pressure. Blueberries appear to have significant benefits for people with high blood pressure, a major risk factor for some of the world's leading killers. In one study, obese individuals at a high risk for heart disease noted a 4-6% reduction in blood pressure after consuming 50 grams, 1.7 ounces of blueberries per day, for 8 weeks. Other studies have found similar effects, especially when looking at postmenopausal women. Given that high blood pressure is one of the leading drivers of heart attacks and strokes, the implications of this are potentially massive. 5. Substances in them may help fight urinary tract infections. Are a common problem in women. It is well known that cranberry juice can help prevent these types of infections. Blueberries are highly related to cranberries and contain many of the same active substances as cranberry juice. These substances are called anti-adhesives and help prevent bacteria like E. coli from binding to the wall of the bladder. Blueberries haven't been studied much for this purpose, but chances are that they have similar effects as cranberries. 6. Blueberries may help reduce muscle damage after strenuous exercise. Strenuous exercise can lead to muscle soreness and fatigue. This is driven, in part, by local inflammation and oxidative stress in the muscle tissue. Blueberry supplementation may reduce the damage that occurs at the molecular level, minimizing soreness and reduction in muscle performance. In a small study of 10 female athletes, blueberries accelerated muscle recovery after strenuous leg exercises. Welcome to Healthy Life Aim. Get energizing workout moves, healthy recipes, and advice on losing weight and feeling great from health.com. Find out how to manage diabetes and depression, prevent heart attacks, and more. Get the latest health updates, news, and tips from Healthy Life.